What is financial intelligence? Financial intelligence is the ability to see both sides of the coin from the edge. So it's the ability for you to stay in the middle of both sides. What guards your thought process, how you think about money? That's financial intelligence. So you're able to think, okay, should I make this decision? Should I invest in this? Should I not invest in this? Yes, that is what financial intelligence will do for you. So it helps you to stay in the middle. So you're able to balance what to spend on, what not to spend on. Yes, there are some things that are imperative. There are some things that are very, very important for you to do today. It's like a seed. So those things are called seeds. So you will not use your seed time to be eating fruits or use your seed time to be plucking leaves. That seed time is time for seed. And what will happen to seed is every seed will germinate, every seed must grow, and every seed must become a tree one day. And you can now pluck from that tree to do whatever it is that you want to do. That's what financial intelligence is.